Chung Tai Koans, the teaching stories of Grand Master Wei Chueh. Upon reflection, a certain monk had the habit of wearing the sweater over his shoulders with the sleeve tied in front. One day, the Grand Master was observed walking around the monastery with a sweater wrapped around his shoulders in exactly the same manner. Upon seeing the Grand Master's unusual appearance, the monks began discussing his behavior with each other in wonder. Why is the Grand Master dressed like this? That is so strange. In the middle of this chattering, the monks walked in and saw the Grand Master. Smiling to himself, the monk never wore a sweater this way.